Let's try this all over again. Welcome everyone to my humble little stream. We're gonna be finishing up the Triforce Hunt of The Legend of Zelda, Wind Waker. I don't know how much more is after that, but we'll figure that out. Be hidden! How are you, my friend? I haven't seen you in a while. I feel like I'm in such a good mood for absolutely no reason. I'm like, yeah! Alright, well. I know where you are. I need you. I'm glad you're doing pretty well. I think I have to... Let's just go northeast first. And that is quite alright. My stream should not take priority in people's lives. Definitely. Let's go this way first. Yeah, it's... I'm gonna be switching games pretty soon. Once this game gets beaten, I'm aiming on switching to Persona 5 for a little bit and sort of like swapping it between other games. So, if you have any other suggestions, be hidden. Take a look at my completion list below. Take a look. I gotta start picking other games pretty soon, so... I tried a whole different format with this, too. I gotta go here. I should be going to Balon's Oasis, which is over here. There it is. Now, there was something that I needed to do for the butler. And I forget what it is. I gave him a deed. And... You know what, Beheaden? While I'm sailing here. Take a look at this big old list here. If there is a particular game that you want to see, don't be shy. Blurt it out. Trying a few retweeters on Twitter, and I'm not too sure how I feel about them. Bastion? I'd be down to play some Bastion. So I gotta play something for him. It has to be. command melody. Left space, right space. Left space, right space. Yeah, I could pretty much play just about anything on that list. Alright, that was not it. Okay, let's just, go on to the door. Yeah, that wasn't it either. I could very much play it, but I need some help understanding some Japanese first. With that little bastard. Okay, so how about this? Up, up, down, right, left, right. Yeah, because that whole game starts with like 45 minutes of dialogue. That wasn't it, was it? Was it something else? What if it's something in the spoils bag? Alright, let's try you. You? No? The pictograph. That was not what I want. Damn it! Water shield, how's it going? How are you doing today? Dave. Okay. Show the picture again? Ah. It's been like 2 days and I forget everything. Case in the SSD in mail. Ooh. Choose. No, choose. No, choose. Apparently, this one does not like a choose. I thought there was a clue about this. Can I talk to anyone inside? What if I talk to you here? You? What if I have to take a picture of you? You? I say you. Add Halo 2 to the gaming shortlist? I've never played
Xbox games. So, that'll be a whole different experience for me. Not gonna lie.
Ah, we gotta get in there.
No, I don't mind playing. I don't think I've played a first-person shooter, really. Oh, no. That is a lie. Half-Life 2. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get some information on this. I know there's... Perfect Dark for the N64. Then we have... Halo 2 for the Xbox. Is this a competition leering around? Do I have to bring up a poll for this? Left space, right space. Left space, right space. Alright. Here, I'm gonna throw up a straw. Both of them at the same time. That was not the right one I had to do. What was it? Down, right, left, up. That one. Well, I do have a schedule down below, Hayden. It is terrible. But I guaranteed to play Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays. Saturdays, Fridays, Tuesdays, they're a dime a dozen, basically. Very much a guess. I play Go on the weekends, Behiden. That's my goal. I play Go on the weekends. Hey, you know what? This is a hobby of mine, man. I absolutely wish, if I had all the time in the world, I'd be streaming so much more. But generally, I have stuff I gotta do. I have a full-time job. Gotta do that. Alright. I think it's this guy I gotta talk to. Pictograph man. Are you? Pretty sure it's you, wait. It's you. All right. Sure. Forget it. I'm going upstairs. Yeah, see, you'd think that would be a case, but was not it. I thought it was the pictograph I have to do. What am I gonna do? Look, Hidden, in order to quit my job for streaming, I have to make enough streaming to make a living out of it. That's pretty simple, right? Well, I'm at a loss. I'm thinking, let's just do the other Triton one first.
That might be that might be a little easier. Down, right, left, up. Okay, so Bastion, Perfect Dark. Well, that's a catch 22, ain't it? Well, you know, if only it worked that way. If only it worked that way. You know, I currently only have one sub for this whole channel. I think I gotta go south. Over there. I'm pretty sure I picked up a clue. I'm getting so annoyed by this. I'm just so angry. Like, why? Alright, well, I think I know what to do for this one anyway, so I'm gonna go do it. Still waking wing? Well, what's wrong with waking wing, Catmaker? So, I do have a question for you, Scatmaker. So, Behinden and Water Shield have put together three games that I will potentially play alongside Persona 5. That is Bastion for the PC, Halo 2 for the Xbox, or Perfect Dark for the N64. I'll play all three in due time, but use a sign. You've given me nothing. Bastion? Alright, well, we have two votes for Bastion. Alright. What I think I'll do is I'll go ahead and make a straw poll in about 20 minutes or so. Yeah. Thanks for the gem. And the other gem. So let's do this first. Go, birdie. There's definitely something in there. Let's go back. Can I grab it? Alright, looks like I have to shoot it. That looks like something out of Shoot.
Alright. Let's give this a shot. Literally.
Are they all on their own? You gotta be kidding me. Alright, fine. Get this bastard. Ugh. Nice. Well, I'm not too sure what kind of games I would be playing online. I honestly wouldn't even be too sure. Okay, that should have hit him. Man. It looks like I gotta get that boat. Where's the boat? Where's the damn boat? The birds are hiding secrets. They're all hiding secrets from me. Damn dirty birds! I heard that. Damn. All right. I know what I gotta do. First things first, I'm gonna make sure of it, so let's get over to... I need a beetle chart. You. Well, the thing about online games is that I feel very conflicted about it because I have a lot of games that I wanted to beat, but... Online games don't really have an end goal to them. Alright, go to Forest Haven. So, the reason I sort of started this channel in the first place was so that I can sort of beat the games that I've wanted to beat in for a long time. And because I'm a game collector, a lot of my games are sort of like that. I do play some stuff online, like World of Tanks would be one of them. But lately, I haven't really played any online games. It's sort of one of those things where I still feel a bit iffy about the entire thing. I guess it is hard for me to put into words. don't sail away from me. I need your goods. Yeah. I want the silver. Gold membership? Japanese Bear Grylls understands. Oh yeah, that was a... Well, this is nearby me. Well, I guess I'm gonna go back to my island over there. Yeah, he just doesn't even give it to me. He's like, it's gonna get mailed to you. Thanks. And he just gave me something. Sometimes you just don't understand. I feel like I'm getting close to figuring out exactly what I need to do for this. I feel close. Though, the private oasis one, I am so freaking confused about. I have no idea what to do. I thought I was supposed to take a picture of the guy, or like the waiter, but I can't show him any pictures. This is like, I don't know what to do. I'm just lost. Yeah, that would be annoying. That would be absolutely annoying. All right. Well, that's a dancing mailbox, so. Fine. What? Wait, why would you send it to me by mail? Like, oh, you little bastard. I don't even know anymore. Could have just gave it to me, but no, no. You had to just... Damn it, Beetle. All right, so let's shoot down these birds. There we go. I'll get back to when I try the thing I want to try. I can't hit him. Well, I'm not wasting all my arrows there, so let's just see if we can try this now. Yo, my birdie! The thing and it's lit. Are those lit? They look lit. It's on my tail! Money bastard. Well, I'm not too sure what to do now. Right. I just shot it. And is it yellow now? It is yellow, so I have to hit all of these. Alright, well, there's something up there that I need. I think I have to get to the top there somehow. And then shoot down at the rest of them. How the hell am I gonna do that? Alright, let's go back to Beetle. Got nothing else to do right now. I don't know what to do. I feel so lost. Pretty sure these were the first two islands I went to as well. I'm just like, I don't know what to do. Maybe if I get more, then I'll figure out what. And I haven't figured out at all. Like, maybe I need a thing? Maybe I'm missing something. It does make a lot of sense. Here, give me.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
I hate you. Hate you so much. God damn. I was hoping for something. I'm rather upset about this whole thing. Just let's go. Down, right, left, up. Well, the secret to flying is somewhere. We'll figure it out. Though, there is this place first. We're gonna do this first. I need enough magic to do it though. Any magic in there? No. Should be fine, I guess. Oh. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Don't slip. I have climbed this rock many times before. And I'm still pretty pissed about it. All right. Hit me? Thanks. Need magic. Need magic. Give me magic. Damn it. Alright. Fine. We'll figure this out. Hopefully we won't get wrecked entirely. Aha! Hello there. Birdman contest on the island. Birdman Island? First things first. It is heading the opposite way, so let's fix this. We can't let it not go our way. I gotta go this way. I wasn't able to do this before because I needed more of a magic meter. Go. Well, I sort of needed that, but whatever. I'm heading that way now. All right, let's do this. So we're gonna make sure the wind's going our way. That's always the first thing we gotta do. Thanks for easy traveling, boys. Rupees? I don't feel like we're done yet, though. That's all there was to it? What? Oh man, I thought this was gonna be something good. A little sad now. Alright, let's go to Birdman Isle. Do that flight competition. Which is... flight control platform. Gotta go east. And then we're gonna do ourselves something impressive. I can't believe that. Alright, so we gotta figure out those two places. The private oasis and the 5-star point. Or Birds of Death Isle, they call it. Honestly, I don't know. Quite all right, but hidden man, thank you so much for stopping by. I very much appreciate that. I hope you have a great night. No, I missed. Damn man. Into the thing with you. In there. All right, let's go ahead and set this wind towards our favor. There's this way. All right. Let's fly. We gotta hit that goal. Let's fly. Oh my god, did I just miss it? Alright. Let's try this. We're gonna try this a few more times because I think we got this. We just gotta go straight, basically. The wind is on our side. Go. I just before. No. So close. Yeah, have a good shower. Yes, what's up? Love you too. Oh. Alright, so pretty much this is determined. We gotta go straight. There's nothing else to this. I'm very bad at judging these things. Congratulations! Your current record is an impressive 259 yards. Oh, breathtaking, you've shown me an incredible feat of aerial navigation. My eyes, they are unworthy. Why, thank you. Amazing, you blew past my brother's past record in impressive fashion. You would make a fine and a distinguished member of the Rito Tribe. I guarantee it, the former champion upstairs says so too. You're both great and talented, so as the new champion Birdman contest, please accept this great and talented prize. Oh. Well. So I guess we gotta go to Windfall Island. And we're just gonna start talking to everybody. What is it? Down, right, left, up. So we're gonna go to Windfall. Seems like Windfall's the way to go. See if we can find some information about these islands. First things first. Where are all the kids? How do I make this daytime? Well, let's try the pub. The pub sounds about right, right? Oh, there he was. Went through great trouble all the way to go to the Forsaken Fortress, and it was the most frightening deal, let me tell you. Don't deliver this letter, then I am a failure of the delivery trade. But I have other deliveries waiting to be made. I cannot mope here forever. Actually, though, I have an idea. The elf may not permit postmen on his premises. Surely he would allow you in the place, would he not? Could you deliver this letter to the Magmi in my stead? What do you say? Sure, I'll do it. You young men are a lifesaver. It never truly hurts to ask. I shall leave this letter in your care. It has a stink to it. That's pretty funny. Alright. Squid. Oh yeah. Nope. I don't care anymore. All right, what about you? Well, that's a jackass. Alright, what about you? You look like a poor fat man. I want to talk to you. And people are so mean. They're so mean. All right, so. Nighttime, isn't it? Wrong one. I thought that was it. Rich man's place. Did this one? I think it's this one. The fancy door. Hey, boyo. Alright. What do we got today? Cancel. Yes. Crappy item. I don't want it. I don't want your stupid crap. Alright, so let's go up here. And up here. I got this. Hello, old man. Hello, here you go. Let me read that. This isn't, this is Mo. I like you, Maggie. This is so creepy. So much that I want to eat you for dinner. Did you hear that? Those words? This means I must mean, can it be? Is this just, I don't think so. My feelings have been conveyed to Mo. At least he understands how I feel. This is the happiest day of my life. Doodaloo la la. From here on out, today will be the anniversary of the true love for me and Mo. It will completely slip my mind. I must thank you for your role in this. To commemorate my anniversary of true love, I give you this. Ah, sweet. Doodaloo, treasured always. You're creepy as fuck, lady. Old man. What did you need, little urchin? Need to wait for the day to begin. I need clues, and obviously this game is not giving me any. I sleep in a bed somewhere. The moon, a full moon. Is there even a moon out tonight? Makes me a little sad, but okay. Well, I gotta wait till for a day to start, so. Talk to you. Why not? Yeah, yeah. as that could have possibly be. Did you by chance bring me chew jelly? Oh, it's an extremely rare color of chew jelly. Perhaps it indicates a new breed. What a fascinating jelly development. Ever seen one of this particular hue of Paul Prentile? A small atoll famous for its robust chew population. I digress, and the game is afoot, for when it comes to making potions, I am a true artist. I have been showing something rare. Inspiration bubbles up from within me. Whoa, whoa, whoa! For a second there, I thought we were all square, but now it seems quite clear that you don't have enough. I'm sorry, but could you bring these to me in groups of, say, 15? Alright. Yeah, it makes sense. I guess. Still night time. You. How do I get the scroll from your island? I almost feel like I need to look these up. Almost. Not yet, but almost. Things that I mean, I just like to sit in case of the night sky. That's all the hobby I need. Okay, well, I know what he wants, but. There's no way to get on this thing, is there? Well, I don't know what to do. I'm sort of stuck, actually.
That was loud. That magical dance that changes day into night and night into day. Well, I don't have any rhythm. Yes, yes it is. Go toss it whenever you want. He takes it out first. Okay. Is there a meteor tonight? Oh, I just gotta show it to him? Okay. Apparently I'm just a moron, but let's just go do it. That's it. That's the rhythm I've been trying to recall. I can feel it. I can feel it, guy.
Yeah. Yeah. Woo. Yeah. Yeah. Woo.
Pop. Drink a lot of water. Chug a big bottle of water. Nuts? I've been munching on these all day. Currently 9 o'clock. You want to go to Taka? Are you for real right now? Well, if we're going, we're driving. Just saying.
What's this?
That's the cashews. You're okay with those. That's the walnut. You don't like those.
Yeah.
Right, left, down. Okay.
Left, right, down. Up.
Do you want to go to Taka? They technically close at 11.
Yeah, discount.
Just where am I lacking, guy? What is wrong with me? I must know. I'll have some. Okay to make popcorn. Okay to make popcorn. Thank you.
don't know. Don't press it. I don't know what it does, so don't press it. I don't want to go downstairs.
Why she doesn't
want to
go downstairs?
Oh, they actually close at 10 p.m. So I need everything in 5 minutes. Where are those damn kids? There they are. Give me some info. That's not what I wanted. The kids are gone too. There's a bunch of people out here though. You gotta be shitting me.
Thank you.
Alright, so it looks like I'm gonna be doing some fun here. Well, first things first. Let's get to the private oasis. Because I feel like a moron. And right, left, up. It's so abstract, I guess. I feel a little stupid because I'm like, I couldn't activate anything in there. Northeast. That makes more sense. Let's get to the island. Wanna make me one? I would like one, yes. It's gonna break on me. I'm gonna cross bumps everywhere. You're making this hard. It broke anyways. I thought you were gonna make. Why don't you just do the sugar one? No, like the regular ones. You know how you made the peanut butter cookies that were like really good at the apartment? The one required like sugar? Didn't need that? Peanut butter jar? It is good. I'm gonna have to play Bastion. I don't know, this is just the one thing that friggin' works apparently. Oh my god. I'm a little pissed about this entire thing. Okay, good for now. Can I go ahead and put it away? I do like it, I just got stuff. Yeah, go ahead and send it over. Run. Let me in. Gotta be kidding me. It just brought me into a loop. Alright, thank you, sir. Do you actually think it's a good idea to do that? I personally thought it would be. Let's go with you. Okay, so basically when we go to the places at the university, I'm actually gonna hang up the sign like off a table or something. The whole reasoning is that. Go this way. The whole reasoning is that when people go and approach us or talk to us, that we would be able to, like, you know, it'd be welcoming people to talk to us and talk about Go. Where the balls am I? Hi, I am lost. My hurt back, you bastard. Well, I was thinking it might be a good idea to do so. What do you think? Yeah, so basically we're gonna act like a big mobile advertisement, right? Oh, apparently this is the way. I know the way. Exactly. And they're gonna be like, Windsor Go Club, what's that? You know, hi, this is, you know, for Go, this, you know. terrible pitches, terrible talking, and then join. Yeah. What do you think we should try first? I want to ditch one of those. Food we gave? Into the water you go! Woohoo! Alright, so let's head to the Forest Haven, finally. With, honestly, down, right, left, up. I'm not too sure. Like, I feel like we might be able to get places at both areas. Though I feel like the second, the Green Bean Cafe may actually have more people coming in and out because it's more of a university hangout place. So people need to do homework, and people need to do stuff like that. It's easier to go there than, let's say, Second Cup. Right? And you know what? It's gonna be a bit of a travel, and we're gonna have to get shit. I'm also gonna need to talk to one of the managers there to make sure that they're okay with me hanging up my own sign at a table. And you know what? The worst comes to worst, they might not even let us play there. They could just be like, nah, we don't want you advertising. Yeah. Well, I ended up stopping by there at some point, and I couldn't even get a seat. It was packed. There wasn't even any seats, so I had to go somewhere else. I'm like, this sort of sucks, actually. So it's not a very big place. I did not buy any Hoey pears. Well, I guess we're doing this in one go. I got 92 arrows. We could do this. Yeah, that's a bit of a problem because they actually have Go as a thing there. It's hard to not like have them have our own thing. Unless we donate a board and stones to it. Which could very well be the case. Make sure we're, go. There's one more we gotta hit. He's way over. He's right in the back over there. Maybe I can hit him from down here, maybe? There he is. This is the longest range shooting you'll ever see. Nice. I guess there won't be any birds bothering us now. Go, my seagull! I did not know you could activate things. So I was really close in what I needed to do here. It bothers me that I didn't actually do it. Come on. Where? Oh, so it didn't actually like, I know land.
Where?
A meteor? Calling me like, are you calling me like 10,000 pounds? Like what? That's mean. There we go. I was so freaking close. I didn't know you could activate it with the bird though. I had to shoot it with arrows and like this makes no freaking sense. Makes no sense.
Make popcorn. Oh. A bit.
Hey.
I'm not here during the day. What does that mean?
I'm hungry anymore.
Oh. I'm straight right now. I love you too. Can't get the chest though.
Chest.
Trying, but the controls do not like me. I think he's feeling a bit better. He said he was. That's the last Triforce chart, boys. So that means we just need to make money. No! That could have been 2 rubies. That was pretty nice. That's so nice. So we need to get like 300 rupees. How are we gonna get 300 rupees? Treasure. Well, I'm right here, so. Go. Give me the good shit. Yes. What are you asking for a game? Well, that's a very obvious one. And it's not very far away. Charts. So we need to find out where we're going here. Wait, can't we just fly there? Down, right, left, up. Right, left, up. Right. Down, right. Down, right, left, up. Go. We're almost there. Oh boy. It's not another map. Go. Exactly what I needed. Down, right, left, up. To Tingle Island. So Scatmaker, are you on right now? Oh, I wanted to tell you about something. Well, okay, fine to any Go players out there. There is a new clock that got introduced, a Go clock. And it's called the DGT 1005. I plan on picking it up at some point. The frigate must be sent, sir. I don't know why he has to dance.
Thank you. duty.
All right. I think that's all of them. All right. Let's see what we got here. We need... basically have four left to do. So, we have one up north. We have two up north. So let's go get those two first. Let's fly. We must sail across the ocean. We must hunt for the Triforce pieces. Hear me roar. Expect things. A bit crazy. So I've been trying to expand my horizons of video gaming. And I've recently started to throw on stuff on Twitter to try and, you know, get more people to come in and see if I can get some more something. Probably this one. In the back of Gale. And I don't know, ever since I've joined that, I've already gotten two people who are following me on Twitter now. That's pretty awesome. I didn't think that would actually happen. I hope I'm recording. I am recording. Cool. Am I dropping anything? I dropped frames? Cool. Hey, dude. More pieces for my collection. Now, the next one is left 2 tiles and 7 star aisles. Shard was that, by the way? It's so close to completion, guys! We will get the Triforce. It's one way or another. Just sail in the night sky. That's not a full moon. That is sadly not a full moon. Not tonight. So we're getting close. We're getting so, so close. What is with these guys? Get wrecked. Nothing can stop me from my quest. It's so beautiful. All right, so next stop Is over there. A very odd spot. And then one beside the Forest Haven. So in that retrospective, time for down right left up. Time for nice little song here. Alright, so I gotta find a way to get over there. Just right in the middle of two things and I can't get to it. Well, I gotta change the direction of the wind anyway, so. Now we gotta go. Crap. That's it. I figure things out eventually. We wanna go this way. Right? Right. I thought that island was moving. Wouldn't even be surprised. And they have boats. They're just making this more and more difficult, aren't they? Over on the right. Like sitting there going, makes no sense. This is mine. And it's almost done. All right, so we gotta do this. And down, right, left, up. And now we're going to Forest Haven. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. We're gonna hit this in the nub, boys. So I am missing a bottle and I'm a little upset about that. That's the island we need to get to. So where is it? I'm guessing there's gonna be a lot more ships too. Or none. Let me get my stuff first. Alas, you have found the last shard. Fused together, all eight form the Triforce of Courage. So shiny. Well done, Balin, with the shards you've collected, the Triforce of Courage is now complete at last. We must make for Hyrule quickly. Okay. Let us ride the winds of change. We're gonna cruise slowly in there too. A big reveal. I'm nervous. Then Balin must show the Triforce piece you have assembled to the gods. Oh, what is this there in your hand? The Triforce of Peace now dwells within you. It is the Triforce of Courage, proof that you are indeed the true hero. You have controlled the wind and crossed the seas, and here, near the end of your quest, the power of the gods has been bestowed upon you. Surely, from this moment on, you shall be known as the Hero of Winds. Balin, Hero of Winds, go forth to Hyrule, to Zelda's side. Must go. I'm gonna save right now. Yes. There she is! You
must have been real bored down here. You have deceived yourself. Did you think you'd be safe inside the castle? Foolish. Now that my power has been restored, there is no safe haven for you. I have taken your precious Zelda. And here you shall fall in eternal slumber. Oh my god. Thanks, game. Gotta get out of here. This is bad. Why did it show me this way if I can't go through it? Well, let's talk to the boatman. Oh boy. What do I do? Hi, can I speak to you instead? Oh, there's actually a reason for that? Okay, let's go. Ganon's Tower!
Alright, well, looks like I'm not gonna be needing that anymore. Let me get. That works. Looking for hearts though. Where's this dude's tower? Oh. Yeah, that looks like a tower. Hitting up them hook shots. Just beat them to death with frickin' boomerangs. That's how it works, right? Tower. Looks like we have an arena to do here. Alright. So, guess we're knocking out some skulls then, eh?
fine with me. Wait, so I have to shoot the right one. Oh, for God's sakes. All right, fine. How do I get that? I just have to aim and hope for the best? One later. I don't care anymore. Dead last for all I care. Do this one. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna cut it short tonight. We got our Triforce quest done, and then we're gonna try and tackle this beast later. So, other than that, sorry guys for cutting you out early. It just for some reason my frustration's at an all-time high right now. It's really up there. So I do apologize. I guess I need to get some sleep. But I'll give you all good night. I'll be on tomorrow night at Tackle Ganon's Tower.
This seems like a place of infinite frustration. So, yeah. Prepare for that. See you all tomorrow, 8 p.m. Eastern.